So I'm Rachel Archelaus.
Nice to meet you.
And I'm just going to be channeling the energy of the solstice and the music into one drawing or several drawings, and it will help anchor the energy into the room and also into all of us. And I also want to add that there are many spirits in the room right now, mostly angels, helping us parse out what's going on, because we're going to be releasing a lot and it's simply just not compatible with the new energy. They're saying things are really going to change. We no longer need to play by limitation. We haven't had to for a while now, and now we really can't bring it forward. We just, it's not compatible. So we're making a huge jump. This energy is really going to help us deal with that. But I think this meditation and the sound today is really going to make for an easier jump into the future. So
we're also going to start sitting up, and then I'll guide you to lay down.
Oh, no.
You're only sitting up very briefly. So when you lay down, so let's get you situated now. So scoot. Want your head that way. Scoot that way. You can put a pillow behind your head.
Yeah, so
practice laying down so that you're not on top of something. You can dress yourself. Sit up. Good. Perfect. And when you lay down, just lay yourself flat. Be opened.
Yeah.
All right.
Another deep breath in. flowing through you and around you. energy to integrate. Just breathe into it. Before you open your eyes, just imagine a beautiful beam of white light all around you, surrounding you, and with every cell of your body. Sit up slowly. Just drink lots of water. You want this, you know.
Something just opened up and fell away. That initial release.
Yeah. You've been busy.
Yes.
I have.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
See what, let's see what happens. Let's see what creations are created.
So, this is the first one, and this one is the one that we came out. Which was very cool because
so pretty.
I started doing all that before you said the breath of fire, and it kind of looks like flames. Mm-hmm. And then this, I had the gray in my hand, I went like that, the minute you said new heart chakra green. So it was very synchronized, even though it wasn't planned that way. So that was the opening.
So cool, I love that one.
Thank you. And then some major portal action going on.
Yeah, I was getting stuck watching it. I'm like playing with my finger.
Yes, I was watching that one too. Wow.
Yeah. You must have had more than that.
The vortex?
Yeah.
Was that when she was talking about the crown?
Oh no, that was just when it kind of got more intense.
Yeah,
like,
that's
every quarter of the way into it, it got intense. And
that was
just
Jennifer's singing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
that was awesome. Oh, yeah. Yeah,
singing.
It was, yeah. Couldn't tell you what, but when you started singing, things were a little more dramatic.
Mm-hmm. And then this was just a cleanup.
Cleanup, yeah.
Whatever was left in the room for any of us, you don't have to take home anymore. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. This is really cool.
Did you like it? Sherry, what's so feedback as a shaman now?
I kept feeling like I wanted to move, because that's how shamans do it.
Yes.
They put movements with releasing.
Yes.
but it felt a lot like that. That's probably why I felt like
I saw you moving a
yeah.
little bit. I did
yeah.
see that, which was,
yeah.
I was glad that you did that. I should encourage anybody. The next time they need to feel
you
like
can
they
even
need to
move,
move
now.
Yeah.
You want to get it.
I'm always making circular movements.
I noticed that my body was moving even without my decision to move.
Right.
It was just
yeah.
going.
Just going. Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes it was feeling a place where the energy was kind of caught and then I had to move it.
Mm-hmm.
But there were other times when my body was just kind of flowing with whatever was, you know, the energies that were happening in the room.
And when you started that in your throat, I actually felt at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if anybody else did, but I was like, I need to clear my throat exactly the same time as you did.
Wow.
So I don't know what was there or...
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting. Right at the end, I felt some beings in the middle moving around, and so I knew feeling your energy there.
Mm-hmm.
But they were kind of... They wanted us to get up and start doing it too. But.